The Manikarnika Queen of Jhansi actress Kangana Ranaut was out for lunch with her family, sister Rangoli Chandil and her brother Ajay Chandil and their munchkin Prithvi Raj Chandil. Masi or aunt Kangana completely dotes on her little nephew, and we have seen some super cute moments of the two before. Kangana walked out of the restaurant Bastian in Bandra, Mumbai, carrying Prithvi Raj in her arms, making it for a lovely moment for the paps. Prithvi Raj is the son of Kangana's sister Rangoli and her husband Ajay, and the family makes lunch and dinner outings together. We sure say hats off to the lovely aunt.